myself. Hello, everybody. I'm Mr. Knight, and you're watching Payday 2. We're doing Train Heist on Death Wish. Zion-I. That rhymes. Zion-I. I like that. Anyway, and so we're going to be doing it stealth. He's ECMs. I don't have ECMs. This isn't a stealth build, but it's just a fun build. So we'll see what happens. I'm going to try to get back over on that other side of the train and work on that side, because that seems to work a little nicer.
Should I just stay on this side, in case we have to do a picklock thing?
Yeah, and actually on the other side of the train might be nice too, because that's a nice place to kill one guy, you know what I mean, where he comes, puts his back to you. Alrighty. Nope, you don't see anything. Ooh, piece of candy. Nobody there.
KB.
He's there.
Kitsuke.
Oh, good. Don't worry about this.
Satori.
That hostage will definitely make them have to regroup.
I see
more time.
Iku de.
Hurry up, come on. Come here. No, that's a terrible spot. Much better. There we go. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, another one.
I have all the
civilians over here, and you have all the guards over there.
I picked up one of the body bags I'm carrying through right now.
Okay.
I could drill one of the cars back here.
As long as you feel that it's safe, there's a civ walking that way.
They don't stop, right? Like, they don't jam?
I haven't seen them jam. And I've made a lot of little attempts on this, and I have not seen them jam once. Two body bags. Damn it, I should have picked up a third. I forgot about that.
Oh, I got lucky. Guard came down. Terminal went towards you. Civ came from you. Went upstairs.
I seen that. Nice. But you have one coming that way now.
Two of them. Let's hope we get lucky.
How much longer on the drill?
Like 15 seconds, I think.
Hey, well, I might as well start drilling this one if they're going that way. He's way down there for you. He's upstairs, right at the stairs for me.
This is a test. Do not be alarmed. This is a test.
Easy peasy.
Yep. Here, I'm gonna give you this and go back over there.
Next car.
I got something coming around. I got something coming around the train here. It's a worker.
That's his card. Great. That will help you get silent access to a rail car.
I need some bags now. I have zero.
My key card though will guaranteed get a vault.
How do you know?
Because the one I drilled open was not a vault.
Oh. Okay. Focus on the turret. Yeah. You wanna try? want to put that in the middle? Because this is just the ammo. If we can find the turret already... Sorry, stuff.
So, I could go keycard my one.
If you want, or you can do... Oh, yeah, because you have ECMs, too. Yeah.
I think it's more ammo.
That's the ordnance, but it's not the turret. Yeah, more ammo. Shit.
So then I could just ECM the last two cars.
Yep, I'm gonna try to go get some body bags, though, so... Player cool, you got time.
Nice. And I've still got one left over, just in case.
Excellent. Now for me to try to get over there. Ooh, piece of candy. Guards are in the way. I'm just playing it cool. I don't want to rush this. There. Excellent. Let's take a peek under the hood. Or was this the ammo?
That one was that one was ammo. This is the turret.
Oh well.
We only have to do the actual, the security barrier thing, so it's four of them. We only have to do that once, right?
No, I think it's everyone, I think.
Yeesh. Let's hope it's all four just once.
Yeah, let's hope. Careful, there's somebody behind the train, just so you're aware.
Worker.
Okay, I'll watch him, you do this. Because you can pick quicker, right? So. Alright, I'm back in. Nice. You want to stay down this side and I'll go there, or either way, I don't care?
I don't particularly care which one. Up to you. Alright,
I'll go down there.
It's weird because the sound bite that was playing when I was rewiring it is the sound you hear when you're doing stuff with keyboards.
Oh yeah? Yeah, there you go.
That's a bit out of place.
Yeah, it is. Well, we know the other ones have to be mine here. 50 seconds.
But yeah, I stacked on all the lockpicking, burglar, and the lockpick skills, so... yeah.
Nice. I like having a tech build, but I didn't bother this one because I was infamying so fast, and then I just kind of stopped playing for a little bit, so... But yeah, I like having a tech build. Fugitive. Fugitech.
Oh, okay.
A lot of times I'll use C4 much rather than ECM, just for sensors.
I much prefer a Fugitive Forcer, but on the armor side, because I don't like dodge. Too RNG for me.
Oh no, I can't play armor.
Well, I also run muscle, so it gives me incentive to hide.
Yeah.
So I can regen.
I think I've done armor maybe three games in my whole Payday career.
You could also try doing a tech forcer so you get close to like 300 points of armor on a really low cooldown 2-4 between infantry charging, or like master forcer so you get inspire too.
Well, I like the inspire, but the reason I run dodge isn't because of the RNG or not being able to be hit, it's because of the movement. I don't like moving slow. And I can't stand that. That's why I do the dodge.
I like mobility stuff too, but in terms of liability, that's why I like armor.
Okay. 1 minute, 10
plus,
seconds.
Plus, when you go dodge, you're kind of locking yourself to one or two perk decks.
True, but there's actually quite a few.
Well, to get max dodge, you gotta use rogue. If you want some other dodge, you could go crook. You could use grinder, but other than that, there isn't really much there. True, but that's more on the... You've gotta get too close in a melee range, and I...
But it also reduces the damage you take.
True, but with an armor build, that all that damage reduction just super inflates your survival rate.
That's true, but okay, grinder for... I always use grinder, but it makes it too easy. Grinder's just OP, in my opinion. So that's why I went with infiltrator, because I also maxed out all my melee skills, except for the one where you knock them over if you melee strike them, or shields, I think it is. Instead, I have the counterattack, so I just wait, I just let him try to attack me, and it counterattacks and knocks him off balance.
But, so it's more of a melee build, okay.
This is, yes. And with the melee build, I do like to be able to move quick so I can get behind them. So I...
Yeah, in that case, infiltrator and stuff works perfectly fine.
Yeah.
But you've got to use such a specific skill set for it to work.
They're like standing there camping it.
I've been using muscle a lot, because I also much prefer LMGs, because the amount of crowd control you get, especially if you're Swan Song.
Yeah, LMGs are
fun. Unlimited panic.
So, you know, that's why I really like the different achievements that have weapon-specific achievements, because you try out new things. Like, I never ever would have tried an LMG until I had to kill 220 guys in a single heist with it or something like that, and I learned how to use it.
But I agree about those achievements. A lot of the Ninja Pack ones I actually did by accident.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the kill three guys with poison and stuff. Did that the first heist. I was using the planeswalker ball with poison arrows. Did it 100% by accident.
Nice. I'm still trying to do one weapon achievement, and that's kill 10 enemies in 10 seconds with the piglet. I can't stand grenade launchers, and I'm trying to do it every now and then, but I can't use grenade launchers. I'm so bad at it.
Just go on Watch Dogs.
Yeah, I heard that too. I tried that a couple times. It didn't work. I've tried Firestarter, or not Firestarter, sorry, Rats, and I think that might be better when they're all coming to you at the house.
Possibly.
This guy won't move.
Eventually I'm gonna have to get the Peacemaker revolver one. That's gonna be a pain. Probably just gonna swan song myself on purpose for it. But then I'm afraid that 9 seconds won't be long enough. But it's in 6 seconds, but you get the idea.
Yeah. I'm kind of worried that this guy's bugged out. Because it's been, what, how long now?
I might be able to get it behind him if there's no other guards. Yeah, really risky, but to avoid killing him, we might have to do that.
How many have we killed already?
I think two, maybe three.
So we should have enough to deal with him if we need to.
Yeah, there's two body bags in here, and I don't know if that body bag back there was, is a guard or not? I think it's a guard.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, so then we've only got one pager left.
Okay, well, as soon as everybody leaves and he's all alone and we're 100% sure about it, we can do it.
Let me try to sneak by him, though, and see if I can get it that way. More than likely, he'll see him and I'll have to kill him, but if we can avoid using that pager.
True, just make sure that you can do it without anybody else seeing, so make sure there's nobody around him.
Security guard. Guard.
KB. All right. Good, he's going away. Guess I'm going mountain climbing. Okay, I'm gonna try mountain climbing up behind it. Nice and easy. There we go. Nice and easy. Nope, there we go. Come on, come on, come on. Up, 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 up. There. This doesn't look good, because there's always the guards hanging around here, too.
KB. Security guard.
Hold it. I got the pager. I remember when they had the original achievement of getting 40 bags of ammo, I got that. And, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, there. Got it, nice. Alright, yeah. The original achievement of 40 bags of ammo.
Turret ammo. We can take that later, but keep after the turret.
Buddy and I, we did four pagers, and then we accidentally killed a fifth guy. So, the three of us, we had three guys. Two of us and juggled one pager for an hour and a half while the other guy ran all the bags. And then, the week after that, they reduced the count down to 20. It was so infuriating. Shit, he's coming. I might have to abort this. Okay, now is the moment of truth. That's all four of them, right? We'll see if that works, if we have to do them at all again, or if they just work now. I'm hiding from you. Get walking. Oh, wrong one. Derpy derp.
Great. There it is.
Yay.
And move the pieces out. Guys, you need to get those pieces to the pickup.
There we go. Is he out there? Excellent. I just stashed in the first car so I can come and grab the other one. These could blow up too. They can see those blue bags up on top there, though. Actually, they can see all these bags. Yeah, we shouldn't put them here. We should just move them. Yeah, but I'd rather just get them in there and then deal with it. That way we don't have to worry. Stuck in here.
Security guard. Ein Wachmann. Un Guardia.
Where are you going? Shells. Turret part. We got a guy coming back this way now. Excellent. Yeah, I don't think they can see them in that tight corner. He's still there.
A security guard. Security guard. Guard. Un guardia. Ein Wachmann.
Oops, I should have held that. There we go.
Security guard.
Excellent.
Security guard. Guardia.
There we go. Oh, now one's in a bad spot.
Guard.
Oh, bad spot. There we go. All right.
Security guard.
Damn it.
KB.
He's coming back. Careful on this side, yeah. Okay, you can see them. You can grab the bags right here through the wall. Yeah. I might as well organize these a little. I want that one, yep.
Un guardia. No. Security guard.
There we go.
Security guard. Ein Wachmann.
That one guard is causing all of our problems.
A security guard.
Go away. Good, go that way.
A security guard.
Oh, I can't grab him now.
Maybe.
Bing.
Bing. Good work. That ammo will fetch a nice price.
I miss not having fast hands. On the other side down there, I think we should use the zip line. We'll have to open up the other side of the car, but we can use the zip line. And one person back here, one person up there. Drop moving the bags like that, one at a time. Nice. I didn't even think of that. I think there's one inside there. There he is. How considerate of him. I have a bag.
Guard. Wachmann. Ein Wachmann. Guardia.
Kevin, Saratore.
I know, right?
Cabin. Cabin, Sagatore.
Shit. Yeah, I think so.
Choose it, Kevin. Kevin, hold on.
Guard.
Okay, you want me over there or back here?
Kevin.
Okay, that means you have to deal with these two then. I'll go down there.
A security guard.
Oh, we didn't even place this hard drive. It's okay. Yeah, I know, eh? Oh well, so we'll see what happens. And there is a guard bugged on the balcony back here, but I don't think he'll see anything. I'm just gonna stand up and see what he sees. If you spam F to attach a bag when you have nothing, it's like, you need to carry a bag to attach it. You don't say. I'd love that. That would be awesome. One minute. Yeah, I know, right? Mind you, then you could in Shadow Raid ride out to the barge. Yeah, I know. Or just remove it altogether. It's not like you need that one. It's nice, but you don't need it. Oh, and, yeah, I just prefer the roof over those, because I always clear out the top floor and then put them up to the roof and send them across to the van. But, same thing on the Framing Frame Day 3, where you send the gold. That one you'd have to make not work too. It's not bad. I don't mind it. It's definitely harder, I will say that, but I don't mind it. 8 seconds, 7 seconds. Mind you, I've done Shadow Raid so many times without assets altogether, so I don't really care either. Yeah. Okay, you ready for bag one?
Choose it.
And then it moves so slow. Let me know when you're ready. We'll do this at your pace. Yeah, no worries. No rush. Okay, incoming. Yes, I'm worried with the camera. Oops. Nice. This is going nice and quick. Two people make it so much better. One second. Okay, you're still ready? Nice catch. Well, if worse comes to worse, you have an ECM to throw down, and we can just spam all the bags across. Okay. stuck in here, I bet you. Ooh, that was close. I have to abort for a second, there's a guard walking back there. He's standing looking at the zipline, he's like, this wasn't here a couple minutes ago. Yeah, because we do have that bit of response time. Okay, good to go. One more in there. Nice. See everything happening around now. See you, and I see you. Yeah.
KB.
I can't. I see him. He's right there.
KB.
Well.
KB, yeah. Kitsuke.
So there's three here? Yeah. One, two, and might as well stack the bags nicely. Yeah, as you can see, he's investigating our zipline again. Yep. He's wondering how it got there. Or how the string got across, or the rope got across the valley. Yeah, or that, and why he's glowing red. Good. Ooh, he's pretty close. Alright, he decided to leave. And I'm standing on the hacking box. There we go. Get them all lit up. There we go. That's 19, and this is 20, so I'll just bring this one with me. Oh well, I'm already coming. It's pretty steep, but I'll do it. I'm stuck. Where is he?
Kevin.
Okay, I'll just wait for him.
Kevin ga orda.
Just gotta wait for him to move. I'm hiding in the cattails. Getting my nice suit wet. Alright, come on. There we go. Mountain climbing. Alright, it's nice and safe.
The shelter kept away. Nice work. I'm sending your getaway.
Nice. There we go. Choo choo.
Absolutely outstanding work.
And that, guys, is Train Heist on Deathwish, stealthed, without a stealth build. Hey, nice. 3 million. Not bad. 100% accuracy. One headshot. Wow. We got some. 2, 4, 6 of them. And I got a level. Oh, just about 2. Here we go. Let's see. What did we get? Come on. Nice, I got a mask. Oh, nice. Very nice. Got you. Got you.